access the clutch, simply unscrew this screw, followed by this screw, and followed by these four other screws. Once you have removed all of them, take a flat screwdriver like this one, slightly put it there, and do this, like that. Now, pass your finger like this, and then pull that out, and then you can pull. First, you gotta pull your spur gear up like this, and you've accessed the spur gear. That's it for today. If you guys liked the video, like and comment, subscribe, and I'll make more videos like this one.